With great power comes great responsibility.
Spider-Man, Spider-Man, does whatever a spider can.
Yeah, yeah. Well, you.
Uh-oh. Is this the end of Spidey? No, web fans. Your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man stops the spoiler.
New York.
I don't, usually.
Hold on!
Watch out!
We'll meet again, Spider-Man!
You once spoke to me about intelligence. That it was a gift to be used for the good of mankind.
A privilege.
These things have turned you into something you're not. Don't listen to them.
It was my dream.
Sometimes, to do what's right, we have to be steady and give up the thing we want the most.
Love the new outfit. This is exactly what I need to scoop Parker. Give me some of that web action. See ya, chump.
Just let me go.
Is that a knife? Is that a real knife?
Yes, it's a real knife.
My weakness, it's small knives.
Just let me go.
Anything but knives!
Oh, it's so simple.
That was cool.
What the hell is this? Webbing that I developed myself. I don't think you really want to know.
Come on, let me go!
One second. What the?
Knock it off, man! No! Come on, let me go! Stop it! Dude, that isn't funny!
Hey, Spider-Man.
I knew you'd come back.
Yeah, thanks for stepping up for me. You're the bravest kid I've ever seen.
I'm gonna take care of this jerk. You go take care of your mom, okay? All right, get out of here. Go. Go.
Nice job, kid.
Thanks. Well, I could have stuck the landing a little better. It's just a new suit. Wait, it's nothing. Mr. Stark, it's perfect. Thank you.
Yeah, we don't really need to start a conversation.
Okay. Captain? Big fan of Spider-Man?
Yeah, we'll talk about it later. Just...
Hey, everyone.
Good job.
I just want him to be like you.
and I wanted you to be better.
Okay, it's not working out. I'm gonna need the suit back.
For how long?
Forever.
Yeah, that's
no,
how
no,
it works.
No, please, please, please.
Let's have it.
You don't understand. This is all I have. I'm nothing without this suit.
If you're nothing without this suit, then you shouldn't have it.
I don't want to go. I don't want to go, sir. Please, I don't want to go. I don't want to go.
Believe what's been going on. Do you remember when we were in space? And I got all dusty, and I must have passed out because I woke up and you were gone, but Dr. Strange was there, right? He was like, it's been 5 years, come on, they need us. And then he started doing the yellow sparkly thing that he does all the time. What are you doing? Oh, this is nice.
Stark was right. You do deserve that.
You can't trick me anymore.
Otto.
Well, it's good to see you, dear boy.
It's good to see you.
You're all grown up. How are you?
Trying to do better. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. Are you okay?
So cast a new spell, but this time make everyone forget who Peter Parker is. Make everyone forget. Me.
No.
But it would work, right?
Yeah, it would work. But you gotta understand, that would mean that everyone who knows and loves you, we'd have no memory of you. It would be as though you never existed.
I know.